Don't turn around. And no funny business. So, do you have any last wishes or...
I'd like to have one last cigarette.
Oh, come on. We don't have time for that.
Do you smoke? Here, have one with me.
We've smoked a whole pack on the way here. But... Ah, fuck it. Just one more won't hurt, eh?
Say. You care about your looks, don't you? I'll bet you do.
We're almost there! Let's trap the bastard in there. Now block it! He can rot to death in that lab for all I... So it's agreed. No ill feelings, no regrets. We'll simply never talk about any of this to anyone.
Totally. I want to leave it all behind me as soon as possible. Oh, I keep wondering, you know... Why the hell do all those assholes always pick on me? I'm so fucking sick of it.
Clearly the universe is trying to tell you something.
Yeah. Stop taking drugs with strangers.
Well, fuck, universe. Doesn't know what it's like to be me.
And what's so hard about being you? Is the bed made of diamonds a bit too hard for your back?
Fuck off, Angie. Just... fuck off. I've got to be honest. I'm really not gonna miss you when I leave this place.
It's okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
No need. I don't think I'll miss you either. Can I offer you a cigarette, Joyce?
Oh, no. Keep those death sticks away from me, thank you very much. I don't smoke.
Really?
I used to. But I quit years ago, and there's no way I'll ever pick up this dirty habit ever again.
But you take drugs.
Oh, I've got that shit under control. I can stop when I want to.
Jenny... How about a cigarette before we say goodbye?
But why? You hate my guts, and I've just told you to fuck off.
I've offered you a cigarette, Jenny, not one of my kidneys. Besides, you're leaving soon, and I don't want us to part as enemies.
I only smoke when I'm drunk. You know that.
After a night like this, One little cigarette won't kill you.
Oh, give her a break. She could barely walk a minute ago. Jenny, didn't you have a broken rib or something?
It's better now. And? Angie's right. It has been a crazy night. No doubt about it.
Yeah, I guess I'll have one.
Let's go outside then.
Do we have to? It's freezing out there. Especially you with your nasty cough. Should stay away from the cold.
I'll be fine. And my cough? Well, I have a feeling it should clear up soon.
Oh, look at all these cuties. Lined up like little soldiers.
Got a light?
times in the last 3 days.
So it's agreed. No ill feelings, no regrets. We'll simply never talk about any of this to anyone.
Totally. I want to leave it all behind me as soon as possible. Oh, I keep wondering, you know, why the hell do all those assholes always pick on me? I'm so fucking sick of it.
Clearly the universe is trying to tell you something.
Yeah, stop taking drugs with strangers.
Well, fuck, universe. Doesn't know what it's like to be me.
And what's so hard about being you? Is the bed made of diamonds a bit too hard for your back?
Fuck off, Angie. Just fuck off. I've got to be honest. I'm really not gonna miss you when I leave this place.
It's okay.
I'm sorry.
No need. I don't think I'll miss you either. Never mind. I'm going outside for a smoke.
Put your coat on. It's cold tonight. You have this cough.
That's because I'm... Oh, doesn't matter. See you later.